A 36-year-old man is dead following a shooting in North Philadelphia. Police responded around 1 this afternoon to the 3000 block of North 15th Street, where they found a man shot in the chest, shoulder, and buttocks. Investigators say they are searching for 3 or 4 shooters. So far, there is no known motive in that shooting.